While interfacing with Parliament's Committee on Presidential Affairs, which is investigating diversion of Karamoja iron sheets at her office in Kampala, the Prime Minister, Robinah Nabbanja, asked the members of the committee not to crucify her for the acts done by ministers under her supervision.
There are some members of Parliament, including some of you I see here, have been requesting for iron sheets. Either maybe your school has got a problem. Many of you. And they usually go through my office because my office is approachable.
Nabbanja distanced herself from the troubled iron sheets, saying she received her share of 500 iron sheets from the docket of the Ministry of Bunyoro Affairs as an MP.
I got only 500 iron sheets for Kakumiro under our ledger, and Kakumiro lies under Bunyoro. Really, even other members of parliament from my districts, from my district and the other districts under Bunyoro got iron sheets, and we distributed it to the vulnerable in our area.
However, she recommended that all those who received the Karamoja iron sheets should return them immediately. She has also directed that all iron sheets which were meant for other areas be diverted and sent to Karamoja reformed warriors.
That the iron sheets that were taken by leaders and are still having them in their stores, let them be returned. And I'm happy to report that there are those that have already been returned. I'm told those of Nandutu have been returned.
But Nabbanja registered her reservations on investigations done by the Parliamentary Committee on Presidential Affairs, saying it's not proper to have such proceedings before cameras because it dents people's reputation.
Some of these people are highly educated. When you look at Honorable Kitutu, she's a doctor. I don't know a doctor in which field, but she's a doctor. By the time you attain that status, you are highly educated. So for me, I don't know how you expect me to be monitoring her, a highly educated person of that caliber. So to me, members, I want to say that I cannot go knocking on every minister's door. We use the laid down procedures, sometimes in meetings.
Members of the committee, chaired by Adjumani District Woman MP Jessica Ababiku, questioned the Prime Minister on why she does not monitor her ministers.
The iron seats, the 10,000 iron seats meant for regular budget, was also diverted for the launch of this special program. And yet we have the finance law clearly stating on how monies or items can be moved from one court to the other.
And don't you think, much as this one would now be done officially, it would also mean that theirs have been diverted and therefore the beneficiaries have been deprived of what should have been theirs.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News at Parliament.